We are proud as UAE people to participate in the global setting agenda for Davos. As you know, we are now attending the Global Agenda Council, which has been held in Dubai, United Arab Emirates, here in Jumeirah, Medina Jumeirah. And today we are participating with more than 1,000 experts in more than 100 councils in the forum. Now, I'm participating in the future of the Internet Council Group. We are talking about the future that the Internet will have, the sustainability and the growth of the Internet, the all issues related to data and privacy, all issues related to connectivity and stability and resilience of the infrastructure. The great thing about the participation here is you basically be part of a global outlook to the global world. You are not focusing on it's not a country-specific focus, it's a global focus. And this is what makes the difference. You don't look into just one country with the globalization and the borderless of the internet, you look into the outlook of the entire world. And that is the beauty of being here in the council in Dubai.